feel like pieces of wood with strings on them and the sounds they make, get down to the Melbourne Guitar Show on August 6 and 7. I'm going to be loitering around looking at things and trying not to scratch any instruments, so check it out.